Prisha Patel. My story name is Thirsty Crow. One day, a crow was very thirsty. He looked for water here and there. He did not find any water. At last, he stopped with little water in it, but not drinking water on a plant. He pitched a stone nearby. One by one, water came up, up, up. The drink of water fly on happy dumbbell slowly. The
speak slowly.
My
the moral.
The moral of story is common sense.
The moral of story.
The moral of story is common.
Use
common sense. Thank you, mate.